In my humble opinion, judicial activism is neither fundamentally wrong nor objectively wrong. It is to be understood in the concept of judicial creativity. A judge must advance itself as per the need of the society. The law originates itself from social norms of a society. Therefore, the judges should be given their due for expanding the law by way of creativity.